Hello, everyone. He is risen. He is risen indeed. Welcome to Game Shifter and Commentary. Christian gamer playing games, talking about Jesus through his word, and commenting on anything that happens to come up. I am Ken Kenathan, and welcome. Glad to have you here. Before I get started, let me just do a brief tweet. Let people know that we're going here. Yeah, here we go. Maybe one's not be watching us not, you know. So, this is going nuclear. Fallout 4, and welcome to episode number 11. My intent is to take Sunday scripture and sermon and discuss it while playing Fallout 4. Today we're still in Matthew 5, 1 through 12, the Sermon on the Mount. Took a couple more weeks for this, you know. Matter of fact, I'm not sure how far we're going to keep going on this. I mean, I'm talking about beyond. I mean, the Sermon on the Mount is a huge, long, wonderful thing that Jesus did for us and whatnot, but right now we're still into the Beatitudes. You know, today is blessed are the pure in heart. And the other day in Far Harbor. You know, last week I was finishing up some other quests, and I think I should do some more. I haven't done much of anything on any of my building since last week or before. I've been doing other things, and yeah. So anyway, each week I want to give praise for the chance to share God's word and play games, and we try to be consistent each week and making sure we give this time to God and let His will be done. And so as such, we want to start off with a prayer. Dear our Heavenly Father, give us soft, humble, receptive hearts to love You and Your ways today. Keep us from departing from the sweet paths of Your law and grace. Keep us, as always, clinging to Jesus, His cross, His sacrifice. And remind us that we are Yours by grace and grace alone. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. All right, get out your Bible, where it's the old-fashioned kind, paper, and you can hear the pages flipping back and forth. Or an app on your phone or tablet, or even a website, if you happen to watch it if you're on a PC or Mac, on Bible.com. BibleToGateway.com or BlueLetterBible.com or something else I missed, okay? And we're going to read from the ESV version. While you're doing that, as always, if you have a prayer request, please post them. If you have any questions, comments, thoughts, sayings, etc., please put them in a discussion here in Twitch, or if you have any reading anywhere else on social media you're reading this from, or comment areas on what platform you have to be watching this from. I'm not sure where, and I tried to review and see everything. If you like what you see, please like or subscribe, no matter what area you're at. If you're on YouTube, or who knows, maybe this is now being seen on a new platform, huh? Facebook, Twitter, Raptor, Tumblr, or someplace I might have forgotten. And no, I'm not on MySpace. Well, I do have a MySpace account, but I'm not using it. Anyways, not anymore, okay? You know, that's a joke for those older, younger people. I don't know how you look at it, you know? So, just checking to see things on my... Everything's looking for in the chat section. So, yeah. We're going to do, as I said, the next step in God's Word in the Beatitudes. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. So, first off, we're going to do is we're going to read from... Did I say it up? Oh, I didn't say it up. Yeah. All right. I mean, we kept reading it last time, too, right? So, blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Do I have this set up at all? Nope. Okay. Anyways. So, as you remember, progression-wise, we had the pure in spirit, mourn, meek, hunger and thirst, merciful. That was last week. Now I'm pure in heart. As you can see, you know, if you don't know you're poor in spirit, you don't know you need God, then there's no way you're going to mourn for what you're lacking and missing, what you need. And you'll become meek and wanting to be humble yourself and find out what's going on. And then you won't want to hunger or thirst for righteousness to know what God's word is. And then from there, become being merciful, because at all now, seeing what God's done for us, now merciful He's been for us, we want to show mercy to other people. And now comes the pure in heart. Okay, so start off with, what is the pure in heart? What is the heart? Sorry, not pure heart. What is the heart? So start out with some scripture that always helps us out. Proverbs 27:19, as in water, face reflects face, so the heart of man reflects the man. Now, we're not talking about the organ, okay? You know, or emotions, you know. It's the convictions and the actions, okay? Obviously, our heart isn't driving anything. Our mind, I mean, mentally, thought process in our mind, our heart, we thought, oh, our heart, we love our heart, you know, thing, but no. 1 Samuel 16:7, but the Lord said to Samuel, do not look on his appearance or on the height of his stature, because I have rejected him. For the Lord sees not as man sees. Man looks on the outward appearance, but the Lord looks on the heart. Samuel was told that you're going to find the next king of Israel in, under one of Jesse's sons, and he saw the oldest son and go, aha! But God said, no, 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 no. In the end, David, who was the youngest one, was the king, and he had a pure heart. That's what he was looking for. Mark 7 to 20, and he said, "What comes out of a person is what defiles him." And then Jeremiah 7:9 through 10, "The heart is deceitful above all things and desperately sick. Who can understand it? I, the Lord, search the heart and test the mind to give every man according to his ways, according to the fruit of his deeds." So remember that, you know, what it's the heart is central to who we are. It's not our brains, okay, even though it could be, right? It's not our organs, our emotions. Not the organ. Organ convictions or actions. Was not convictions or actions either? Wait. I'm not going to check my notes, guys. See what we're talking about, you know. After all, because Jesus is after ourself. He's after our heart, our inside, our internal self, who we are. I'm thinking, isn't the pure heart convictions? Yeah, it's who we are. It's convictions and actions, okay? Jesus came to meet us in our hearts. What Jesus didn't say was, "Blessed are the thinkers. Blessed are those who do the right things. Those who act morally. Those who are conforming to a list of virtues," okay? That's our actions. He came for our heart. You know, the heart is sick. It starts with our behaviors and our attitudes. We want to make sure that we have a pure heart. So what does it mean to be pure in heart? It's kind of sincerity. It wants to be clean to God and single-minded devotedness to God. Private and public. It's a 24/7 thing. You know, they always say that the best way to know morality or who you are morally is what you do when you're alone in the dark, when no one sees you, or you think no one sees you. The idea is that you be consistent every day. I try to be consistent every single day. I'm not perfect. I want to be consistent. I'm a hypocrite. I know we're all hypocrites, but I try to be. And also, be pure in heart is not to be double-minded. Don't be double-minded. So how can we become pure in heart? Okay, so Ezekiel 36:25-26, "I will sprinkle clean water on you, and you shall be clean from all your uncleanliness, and from all your idols I will cleanse you. And I will give you a new heart, and a new spirit I will put within you, and I will remove the heart of stone from your flesh, and give you a heart of flesh." Psalm 24:3-4, "Who shall ascend the hill of the Lord, and who shall stand in his holy place? He who has clean hands and a pure heart, who does not lift up his soul to that which is false, and does not swear deceitfully." And 1 John 1:9, "If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness." So how do we become pure in heart? We need a new heart, a God-focused heart. Jesus forgives our sin and makes us positionally pure before God. So Jesus can give us a pure heart. Turn in your heart in for a new model. It's a constant journey to keep it pure. It's never going to be a one-time shot. You know, active pursuit to root out sin and harmful attitudes. Because God wants life to flourish. He wants our life to flourish. That's what his goal is, okay? So how do you do that in some respects, right? Well, surround yourself with others of the same heart seeking Jesus. Daily asking the Spirit for help and guidance and whatever, usually prayer, right? Daily reading and learning from the Word. The Bible, as we're reading right now, we find a lot of good things from the Bible, you know? Seek grace. Confess your sins. Have Jesus' presence with you. Seek those moments of being alone with him, you know, to speak to him. And then aware of the impurities and aware of the fountain that cleanses. Beware of how you're not pure, and only Jesus Christ can cleanse you of that. So, now that we have that, how are purity of heart and our ability to see God related? After all, blessed are those who are pure in heart, for they shall see God. Well, how's that? Okay, I got a pure heart. Am I seeing God? So again, once again, we're talking about some scripture. Psalm 4:7. "You have put more joy in my heart than they have when their grain and wine abound." Psalm 16:11. "You make known to me the path of life. In your presence there is fullness of life. At your right hand are pleasures evermore." Psalm 34:8. "Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in him." 1 Peter 2:2-3, "Like newborn infants, long for the pure spiritual milk, that by it you may grow up into salvation, if indeed you have tasted that the Lord is good." 1 Corinthians 13:12, "For now we see in a mirror dimly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, then I shall know fully, even as I have been fully known." And Revelation 22:4, "They will see his face, and his name will be on their foreheads." So, How are the purity of heart and our ability to see God related? Well, why? To see God. Have a pure heart, you see God. Jesus connects the pure heart to see God. Our ability to see is dependent on our pursuit of God, right understanding and right feeling. Seeing God isn't just a visual or a head knowledge, but seeing the awesomeness of God. It never expires and never grows stale. I've been a Christian for many years, and while I've been up and down, I've been in sin and out of sin. I have walked away and been with God. I find it today even more so. It never expires and grows stale. It's always new vistas to see and experience. This reading the Beatitudes. I've read the Beatitudes many times over the years, okay, and hearing it this way from Pastor Adam in a way that he's teaching it, and then read it. You know, also look getting some things from John Stott's book, you know, and put all that together and start thinking about what's going on, and you're like, oh my gosh. Same with when I was doing Ruth earlier, right? I keep seeing new things. You never go stale. I see new vistas and new experiences. The key point is having a single-minded devotion to God and Jesus. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Ultimately for me is, and a lot of people, and the question was asked is, who doesn't want to see God? I guess if you're a sinner, and if you're afraid, and you're feeling the path of torment or something that might be turning you away, then I can see why you don't want to see God, because you know He's going to judge you. But again, all you got to do is turn your life to Jesus Christ. He can purge you and purify your heart, and then you can see God. Because after all, God is a loving God who wants nothing more than us to have joy in life. His word is not there to turn us away from things that have happiness, but to give us happiness. He knows how much we need, and He will give it to us. So do that. So, thank you again. But if you have any questions, thoughts, comments about this, go ahead and post it below. And I hope that this will help you out in anything you might be doing in your endeavors. So, yeah. And then next week, we will be on the next one, which is Peacemakers. So, yeah, here we go. Now, let's go into Fallout 4. Let's see, do we have any pure in heart people here? The world is turmoil, isn't it? All right, I think my... Ooh, my bags are not empty. Crap. Oh, yeah, the Gatlin. It uses what? It uses core. Oh, see, core is now, mind you. Core is what I'm using for my, this would be pretty, pretty interesting. I'm going to sell something. I can't sell anything. I'll try it. I can't. It's still too late, I think.
We all did what we had.
Oops.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Oh, yeah. Good reminder. Yeah, I should go to Diamond City to...
I just want to trade a few things.
Ah, crap.
Go ahead.
Selling anything. You're in Diamond City, man. You can sell something there.
We all did what we had to.
Everyone's getting ready to go to bed. Anyway, Diamond City. Let's head there before we head on our way. I need to... Oh, okay, wait a minute.
Easy living, this ain't.
Hey,
I'm gonna dump been up on the ground. I don't need to carry this or this. I did pick up a new rifle, this Gatling kind, which is a core. Need some more aluminum, if I recall right. Okay, parallel. Oh, yeah. I wanted to pass this on to some people. Alright. Put you into the air. These mods. See, notice that mods don't weigh anymore. Okay? They used to weigh. Thank goodness armor doesn't weigh anything. Ammo doesn't weigh anything. But what's. I think what's causing me the most of my weight. Well, it's 29 air. Armor piece is 38. What's my currently armor piece at? 28. It's a freeze melee attacker who's once or twice like, that's think we already had this one on. I need to get out of my armor.
You should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Hope you ain't one of them.
This is better. Weighs a little less too, you know. And then right arm is 1717. My right arm currently is gives me strength. I'd have to keep that. Well.
Sense, you're to spy on me.
All right, let me go.
Another day of hard work.
Dump some more stuff off, and then I can get back into the. I went to Diamond City to sell some stuff. That's why.
I wondered what you'd look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
Oh yeah, right. I still have Nick with me, don't I? Hey, where is? See, where did they put all Super Mutants? Yeah, I haven't done the quest yet on this particular character to do get the mutant into my team. Where's the other?
Hey.
Juan.
I want to give you this. I think it might be useful. I mean, why not? Oh. Never mind. You can't use it. Whatever. I should give it to one of these people, and they're all going to sleep right there. Hey, did I get this guy ready?
I'm getting tired of waiting.
Hey.
Want me back on deck, huh? I got to admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Can we trade a few things?
You doing a withdrawal or deposit?
I already gave him. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait, what? He's missing a... He's got right arm. Missing a left arm.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. This is my settlement. I've been doing nothing but good things for you, and you're going to give me that kind of like statement? Yeah, whatever. Enjoy yourself, okay? Enjoy yourself. I would keep looking at myself when I broadcast, thinking, you know, I've got a decent amount of light on me. I don't need like a huge. I mean, I got. I see. It makes you wonder if I don't have enough light in the reflection, but who cares, right? I don't know. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Ryan back here again. Hello, people. Let's go see the person who's on guard duty.
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
Thought we had water here.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Alright, this person is not having the right arm, so I will give the right arm. Give the right arm, get it, yeah. Not like this one anymore. I want to keep that. I really want to keep building this settlement at some point. I need to do it another time. I'm having so much fun. I come here and it's a reminder that I probably should. Alright, I'm now 100 pounds to go, so. That was like dump. £40 at one gun. See, that's the thing. 40, 10, see. Oh well. Water. 10. Right. Let's head back to Far Harbor and do more of this stuff. More of my questing in Far Harbor to see where I'm going. It's one of the benefits, I think, for me myself doing the broadcast. It allows me to focus on playing a certain game at a certain time for a certain span of time. Left to my own devices, like, I don't know what to do next. Speaking of which, I just noticed my level 52. I think I need to add some points. Okay, let me go to my file, see where I'm at. On my notes for Fallout. Okay, what have I not put money into? I've basically done everything I wanted to do. I thought I was doing more points into inspiration. Well, let me hang on, man. Data, nope. Map. Oh yeah, sorry, it's T. Got 2 points to put in. What was I gonna do? There was something I thought I was not complete. But I am complete everything. What was I gonna do next? Mysterious danger. I did a preview of this. Things I want. Oh, I'm not a melee person, so oh yeah. More caps. Oh, and a blacksmith. Where's that? Blacksmith's over in. Where's blacksmith? Oh, but blacksmith does. Yeah, melee mod. I'm not. Oh, concentrated fire. That's. Alright, where's that at? Concentrated fire. Refractor. There you are. I need 10 in that level. Oh my god. Oh, hang on. What does Specialty Fire do again? Wow. Yeah, I said that. Ooh, that'd be kind of cool. Who's a friend anyway? Killer, literally. Well, the path to your closest target is display. What the heck? We'll do that, and we'll do that. Again, +2 per perception. Oh, perception, okay. Alright, moving out. Move out! Oh, wait, sorry, I can just go fast travel. Something's there. Oh. Yeah, confront about that. But I want to go here first. I want to go over to the hotel, don't give the launch key. So I'm going to travel to the pawn house. But apparently there's something here. Why is it showing me? Is there a quest here? Or. Something's here. My hovering over the symbol didn't tell me anything, so I'm kind of curious to know what's going on. We shall soon see as we appear out of the mist into Far Harbor. Or at least the pawn house. Oh my gosh, that looks terrible. What do I hear? That's it? Nope. is this? Jeez. A ruthless trapper. Hunter's pelt outfit. Nah. Just couldn't let sleeping dogs lie, huh? Alright, was something here that I needed to be here for? Probably close by. I've already emptied this place, I thought. It says something is here. I'm not seeing it.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
All right, this is, yeah, where? Cried. Nope. Safe here. Apparently, I haven't done this before. Interesting. I thought I did everything at his house.
Yes.
I still don't see anything here. Do not want to sleep in that bed. I have my own bed to sleep in. Something below deck. I'm not seeing. A basement, okay, you know? I'm not seeing anything here. And yet, something is here. Crud. What's here? Which quest is here? Not telling me what the quest is. That's a problem. Let's see. Holotapes. Wait, what? No, that's over there. Power tools. Since I'm so close. That's nice. It's here. It's here. Something is here. I'm not getting to it. I still think it's gotta be underground, you know? Oh well. I'm gonna move on. There's probably something else happening here. Alright. We're gonna head south. We're gonna go toward here, the Grand Hotel. So I wanna go southeast. Going to the Grand Hotel. I have no idea if it was there that I was supposed to get. I want to use that, gun with the cord. See what it does. Well, I know. Why not? Okay. Okay, let's put it up. There you go. See what happens. The first person that comes running across me is going to get the feel of this new gun. A nice hotel coming up, or something. Big building. The Grand Hotel. Heard that? The music changed. Something is here. Let Nick find someone? Well, So this gun's gotta spin up before I can use it. That's a pretty powerful little weapon there. Well, blow up. Someone over there. Was I just dumb blown up in our car? Blinding him because he's not seeing him. I think it's upstairs here. Hard to see though. Oops, I don't want a sledge. Pink dress, yeah. Let's go inside. I'm thinking, you know, this core is using my core, isn't it? It's fine, it's using off my armor set, huh? Well, I complete it? Uncover. Oh. Holy mackerel. Future, huh? Ah, crap. I read the door before I read it, it hit the same button at the same time. I don't want to go outside. But hey, maybe see what's outside. Maybe I can kill someone up here. Aha, see? That's what I thought. Oh. There's someone up here. Minigun. Hey, Nick.
Hey.
I'll give you the minigun. And I'll give you some 5 mm round. 5mm. I got tons of those. Give you... Okay. So this would be your... Okay.
All ears.
Let's see how you do, Dick, using that thing. What the heck is that? Oh. Found the key already. That's the thing. I'm just getting near the building. I find the key, I'm done.
Something.
Hang out here and died? Two of you, wow. I mean, jeez. Get your money, that's nice. Got some water. Tank, ooh, tank cans are always good to have. These are un... What's 200 years? Come on, people. Wow. Bathroom looks pretty nice. No one's... Well, okay, it's been behind on this, okay. Wait, so 200 years. This has been untouched. Thank you for your visit. Additional light machine using city power. Additional fee has been charged to your room. Okay. Keep track of your stay. Don't forget your in-room security holotape when you go. Error, you can't get. Okay, well, paying a bill. Mobile bill. Wait, $118,000 a day. Oh, that's right. This is. They talked about the fact that things are more expensive. Okay, play tape. Here you go.
Hey! Hands where I can see them. Now, where is the key?
Branny, put the gun down. What exactly do you think you're going to accomplish?
My job. You're going to give me that key, and I'm going to get paid.
Hey, the world's over. Are you really...
Scream all you want, Arnie. Everyone's been evacuated. It's just you and me. Now focus. Where is the key?
Rot in hell!
We can do this all day, Arnie.
Fine. The hell's it matter? It's on the boat. Fringe Cove Docks. Combinations 44, 6, 75, 12.
Now, was that so hard? So long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this door?
Sorry, Franny. You're stuck.
Jeez! Oh my word! She got the message. Was heading this way, and then, yeah. Oh, my bed. Yeah. All right. Got what we're looking for here, Nick. Let's go. Hey. Where money's always worth money. or Bim. Right. Do I want to keep exploring this house? I got everything I needed here, so... Alright, hey, I'm gonna get the gnome, what the heck. Like the Trevor Velocity gnome, doesn't it? Come stay with us. Oh. Alright, I think I'm done here. I don't want it. Shortening is always good to have. Should I even bother go upstairs? Let's get rid of the last of the super mutants, I guess, but see? Man, vanish to thin air. See, I shouldn't even bother with this. Should I bother cleaning this up? Well, here's the top of the roof. Go see what's here. See if there's anything worthwhile, you know? I used to pick up everything I could find, and it was good for crafting and whatnot, but at a certain point, you're like, shooting at me. Go down. Back to the hotel thing here. Top. Oh. Nick firing at. Game, Nick. he fell over. I may not have cleaned them all out. Let's head out of here. Okay, what we got here? Anything worthwhile? Some more... Always good to have... ammo. Box. See that? I kicked. Hit the rifle. Okay, let's go. Now I must go to here. Yep. I could just zoom over here and then walk over there. Yeah, let's do this. Let's fast travel. Spare all you watching this, my running around Far Harbor. Get fast over there and then just head. Over. I'm curious to know how much, what else is intriguing in this quest they're gonna throw at me. knowing that one time when I had to get into Dima's brain was kind of cool. The building game and puzzle building game, kind of cool. Check that out on a previous episode. Alright, let's see what we're doing now. What? Help defend Longfellow's cabin. Where's that at? Probably back on the main island, huh? This way. Yep. Let's try a different gun. The music's so eerie. Oops. Oh, that was stupid. Watching where I'm walking. A fork in the road, gonna go straight, basically. Yep. You fall in the road, you'll find yourself at the pier. At the marina. What dangers look out here with my one broken leg? I'll make sure I don't get scared something jumping out at me. I tend to just sometimes do that when something else and happens, and like, ah! Alright. Keep heading. Road's been washed out. Here's the road. Dang. Almost there. French Cove. There we are. There's a sign for it. I wonder who's living here right now. Kind of fence, but doesn't mean anybody's living here. Item I have? I have an item that basically makes me not invisible, but sea creatures are more hesitant to attack you. Yeah. Then again, I think that attacking them is going to make them a little bit more... Using a gas gun. Legendary and mutated. Another Gatling gun again. Luck armor, not neat or not. Hey Nick, how's Gatling gun going over there? Okay. Crap, I am now really busted. Ugh. I need to hit me with the. I'm gonna do the whiskey right now. Only a little bit. Wait, is this where the... was over there. Yeah. Follow the marker. Oh, what? Okay, I need to go around. Okay, bunch of... No super mutants here, but a bunch of murlocs. No, need a key, of course. Not that the murlocs have opened this door before, but they may have been in here. Yes.
Got it.
See? Ooh. Murloc King. Oh crap. Woo! Alright.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's takes?
Alright. Nice gun. I was afraid there I might be in for some. Some problems. I am going to have some problems. I am slowed down. I need to. Alright, I'll go here. I got what I wanted from here. Which is to fight. I didn't want to fight, but I gotta fight. Alright. For 10, I need 10. Duct tape, fuse good. Auto caps, hey Nick. Well, yeah, well, but right now, I can see where people are. Is this where it's at? Wait, where's. Yeah, I know. Where are they? Oh, it's coming around. Wait, where is... Seriously? Oh my god. Okay, I always have a hard time doing this. Well, I know why, because I'm doing it in my power armor. Oh, I gotta do it with my power armor. Oh, let me see. I can go in this way. Right. Got the key. All right. Let's get out of here. It's myself with this one.
Bring it on.
Any angler, but a vicious angler, you know? Oh, sorry, not vicious, venomous. Fighting, not. This guy just stay there. I think he stays there because of the fact that I have one of my particular traces freeze in place. Alright, let me get out of here. I'm done. I need to go repair. Let's go to. Oh, no, that's not. Oh, crap. Maybe he's too close, means he's not going to let me go fast travel. Right. All right. Now what? With the launch key, use the launch key to start the nucleus. Okay, let's do that first then. I'm gonna blow up a nuclear submarine. See how that plays out, you know? You, Nick? I thought you didn't have a problem. What? Maybe just her. I hope. What? How'd I die? What'd I die? I don't get it. It wore off and what? Oh my gosh, how far back I gotta go now? Where's the last save at? I think it was after I got the key. Water is always good for you. Stores lost health. I'm not raising my radiation levels. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, crap. Seriously? I thought it would at least give me. I thought it would at least help me, get the key, then say, okay, we'll go back there, you know. I mean, I should have saved it. Well, I didn't think it was going to die with Psycho Buff. I thought it was fine. I died. Well, I now know where to go. I definitely got to deal with the anglers because they're in the waters. I could probably avoid if I use that one item. This one. I might be able to avoid having any of those creatures come at me. Just go into the water, go get the stuff, come back out, travel away. What the? What was that? No. Crap. Dang, hard to see them. Nick, that guy. Should have been dead with your use of that minigun. Interesting. Those dogs bit my legs, and my other leg is busted. Hang on a minute. Get ready. Fire? Could be also wore off too, you know. Thing. Is it optional to confront Dima? Or... Oh, you gotta do both. Use it and the confront. Just a guy. Save it before I jump on into the nucleus. You know, one thing about Isaiah's scripture, blessed the pure in heart, is that we'll never be able to be totally perfect, obviously, totally pure in heart, but we can try to do as best as possible. You look at the society around us and the world around us, and especially the 2,000 years since Christ's birth and resurrection, you'll notice that Christians did a lot of good things in this world. Pure in heart, they're the ones you want to be around you. Way inside. That means in the whole inside reset. I don't think so. I think the outside resets, but the inside does not reset. But we know it does reset sometimes. Oh crap. No, see, look. Seriously? I need some aid. Alright. I need to get on board this sub. Right?
This frail body.
Just pass right by me, huh? When I do the launch, I must have some time to get out, right?
Do I hear whispers from the glow?
Oh my gosh! Okay, let's change guns. Gee whiz, people! Going out. My bad. Where is the... See, he's still here. There we go. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, where is the lunch? Key. Oh, using it in the conning tower? Sorry, my bad. Saving.
Missile launch sequence initiated.
Time to make our exit.
Lockdown protocol engaged. Blast door sealing in.
Here we go. Better get out of here.
shouldn't be.
Hide! 25 seconds. Lockdown.
I don't care. You can stay in here if you want. Nice. Crap. Here I am. Trying to get a gun land and get in this stupid armor. Alright. There you go. I'm gonna go home first. Before I confront Dima, I want to repair my armor. I want to feel strength again. Well, he launched a missile inside of a building, so... Interesting, I wonder how many people on playing this game watched Planet of the Apes, you know? Was that number two? Always happens. Alright, but Sanctuary. Repair myself. Go confront Dima. I think this is the main Fall Harbor quest. I mean, obviously there's other quests too, but I wonder if this is the main one. The other ones are just like side quests. Come on. Rest of the game, let's go.
Annoying.
Oh, not... Crap, crap, crap. It's her down.
I don't see... Find him!
Shooting at Hoover now. Whoa, everybody stop. Ooh. Of course, these guys can come aground, so I... Oh, what? They can crawl under the ground, under the fences, why they're here. Up. Thank goodness. Came just in time to root out the bad stuff.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
You're welcome. Prepare this. I have enough goods. Let me hope I have enough. Oh, 9 of 10. Me, aluminum. Okay. This is where I got it. Okay. But out of that particular core, I need to put our core in. I'm gonna put this one in. No. Transfer a 99 core. 99 core. Put that in. Sell the other core. Some more tin, and then I can. Okay. Junk. Oh, I'll get the gnome. Excuse me. Some cleanup here. I could have sold the gold watch. Anything? Okay. Let's go repair this thing. I don't repair my armor, then go back and confront Dima. Oh, this is all no? Why does it say health 72? Because oh, do I not enough aluminum? You can see it's damaged. I might not have enough aluminum.
Thanks for your help, pal.
You're welcome.
I hate raiders. I kill them every chance I get.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Hey there.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
Yeah, can I barter with you now? Yeah.
What did they want?
They were raiders. What do you think they wanted? Everything we've got at a minimum. Maybe also kill us all or worse.
Hey.
Thanks for your help, pal.
Yeah, no.
I didn't want you to have all the fun.
If that's what you call fun, I'm glad you're on our side.
Ugh. do is I'm gonna. Wait a minute. If my goal is eventually move everything over to the other place, why do I want to dump anything there? Let me dump stuff here. If they need this, I want to put my mods in here. Even though mods don't matter anymore. They used to be a weight detriment. Now they're not, thank goodness. Oh, I wanted to. I don't know. I mean, not miscellaneous. My aid, yeah. Sell stuff. Go to Diamond City, I guess, huh?
Hi.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Okay, come on.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us.
I go to Diamond City. No, I want to go. Let's finish Dima. Focus. That's one thing this game does. It can get you into a rabbit hole. Well, okay. For me, I get distracted, okay? Oh, well, I'm waiting. Let's check to see what I got going on my phone. Nothing really happening here. Let him wait. Get distracted by this, huh? See? By this now. Well, I would be distracted by anyone commenting if people were actually in the chat, but no one's in the chat, so I can't be distracted by that. This is the part people are like, hey, I'm gonna fast forward. Right to do that too. Okay, let's go confront Dima on two different branches, Avery and the launch code. So here we go. We'll see how this takes us. I am all healed up, so if I do have to have a battle or a fight, I'm all set. I should use like that new weapon I have. Yeah, I made that my primary. I wonder if this is the thing that the other guy mentioned the other day about the weapon. Go. No. No, I think it's wrong game. Mass Effect. Alright, we go. Confrontation time. I'm gonna save it first. Dima, we gotta talk. Okay, man.
I saw the atomic blast from here. Felt it shake the island. What have you done? For all of their faults, the children of Adam did not deserve nuclear annihilation.
It wasn't me.
I'm sorry, Dima, but it's done. Dangerous.
So you sacrificed them? Was there no better way?
Choices, eh?
They were misguided. But doesn't every
they attacked me
deserve a chance at redemption?
Hey, maybe if they didn't attack me, I would talk to them.
I am tired.
You're tired. You're a machine.
And what's done is done. Was there anything else?
Yeah, you and Avery.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. Killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found.
Look at those vacuum tubes.
I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Wow.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be.
Okay.
How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Oh. Do the right thing. You're a fraud. Let's proceed.
Okay. Let's be practical.
Yeah, because how do we proceed from here? It's done.
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now.
Yep.
Is that what you call justice? Because I sure don't.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor.
I don't know.
If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Arcadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die.
So, you did all of that on your own? No one else in Arcadia is involved?
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused. I promise you, as long as Far Harbor stands, I will make sure that Arcadia does everything to make up for my crimes. The island will be a better place with both our people working together.
Yeah. What's done is done, is true. Okay. Boy, Katsumi's here. Right? Where's she at? She's here. Yeah, downstairs.
Did you need something?
Stairs here. Yeah. Are you Kasumi?
That explosion. It was you, wasn't it? You used something in Dima's memories to destroy the children of Adam.
They wanted to destroy Far Harbor. Arcadia could have been next.
So you killed them all? God, was that the only answer? Sorry, I...
They wouldn't talk to me!
A hard decision.
Wait.
At least now it's all over. Hey,
listen. What if there was a chance?
So, when you first showed up, you came to get me. To bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me, or who they think I am.
I don't think you're a Sent.
They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
Kasumi, please, listen to me. You're not a Sin. You're the real Kasumi. You're their daughter.
That's the thing, isn't it? Now I'll never really know. That idea is always going to be there, somewhere in the back of my mind. But you're right. I'm real enough, aren't I? Maybe that's all anyone can be sure of. I need to start packing, and I should start saying goodbye to everyone. Thank you for everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Sounds good. Alright, that was the reason why I started this whole quest line into Far Harbor. I'm not done here, okay? I still want to check this up out, but it's just I'm done with Damage Cash. Did I do that one? Go to stairs up. Stairs up is. It's on the wall here.
Did you need something?
There you go. Yeah, why don't you clean this place up, man? It's kind of dirty. Back to the island we go. Complete that quest. My mission, my goal for this particular mystery and this particular private eye investigation was to find the daughter, bring her home, and I've done that. So the mainlining quest looks done. Now on one of these other steps. What's Demon's Cache? Why am I going in there if I'm already the quest is over? Maybe there's something else is there. There she is. Kasumi's home.
Mom? Dad? I'm home.
Kasumi? Oh my god. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Welcome.
Are you all gonna be okay now?
Yes. You have made our family whole again.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
You're home now.
Hold on to her, Kenji. You never know when your family is going to be taken from you.
I'm glad you understand. It's a terrible world out there. We only have each other. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely.
Rewarded.
I don't have much to offer.
I'm rewarded
my
by
father
just
traveled
doing
to Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
What's in this collection?
Things he picked up out at sea or trading at different towns he visited. I never really sat down and looked through it all.
You don't need to do that. You keep your father's collection for your family.
Thank you. Perhaps we'll need it someday. God knows plenty has happened to us already. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
Oh, sure, I started this with Nick too, didn't I? All right.
Thank you so much. Kasumi is home, and I'll make sure Kenji gives her some space to breathe.
Mrs. Nakano.
I was ready to let Kasumi go and lead her own life, but I'm still glad she's home.
Hey, Kasumi.
Thank you for everything. We're a family again. This is how it should be.
Well, find yourself a husband, have some grandkids. Hey.
Mr. Nakano.
You brought my little girl home safely. Thank you again.
Very good. Right. Can you get out of the doorway? Thank you. I need to get out of here. Okay.
I never realized how much
they lost. Right. And a cat. Oh, I see. But even fast travel. I did that boat back and forth, couldn't I? Alright, so... Oh, I'll take it to Far Harbor. Let's go back here, Far Harbor, for a minute. I got 15 minutes. Let's go check something out over here. I can do that real fast. Finish up another quest or two in Far Harbor, maybe? Maybe the world is a little... Maybe it's not as dark and fog-covered. Keep wondering, wasn't there one point in this whole thing I thought that someone was telling me that the actual mist was being held there by somebody, like the fog reducers, whatever, were actually not fog reducers, but more like they're creating the fog? I mean, I don't know. Or they were inducing the fog and they quit the fog inducers, the reducers, to make them look different, make them look like they're not part of the whole thing. Fake scam, you know. Oh, that's right.
Hero of the hour. Wiped out all the children of Adam. These caps are for you. And if you need anything, anything from my shop, you let me know.
Show me what you got.
You got it.
I want to sell you some ammo. Because I want to sell you This core. Alright. I also want to sell you all this pre-war... Oh, crap. We don't have enough money. Eh. Oh, yeah, I want to sell the pre-war stuff. I don't like... All right. Thanks for the money. Alright, I want to... Okay, Hotel to Finch Farm. I love Fellow's Cabin. I saw something where I was to go there. All I want to do is go with the Longfellow's cabin thing and start shooting me. Travel along the waterway. Well, this looks like a familiar looking cabin. Hey, Longfellow, how you doing?
We heading out?
Oh.
Got everything you need?
Well, I've got my gun, my drink, and my wits. That's all I've ever needed. Time to get moving, then?
That's right. Let's get going.
Off to you, then.
Nick is going to Ebony Farm. Could really use the aluminum. We don't mind. Is this like a... It is. What the? It's a buildable area. How far I have to go? Ooh, so you have to, those things. Down to the water. Is, do I really want to build here? I definitely want all the scraps, especially the concrete. I'm getting distracted, okay. Well, I was thinking this might be a buildable area, just because by looking at it, I was thinking, hey. That's the main thing, all that concrete. Oh, okay, all these rocks are really good. So up at this island, how big this Longfellow's cabin is. No wonder he said to come defend it. Holy mackerel. This is quite... quite a sizable area to build on. bark was up, I'm tempted to build on here or something. I'm gonna clean up more. I just wanna see how far this goes. Ooh, it's a defensible island too. So all these things you can't pick up, you know, it's all part of the... Huh. It's a fairly defensible island. Oh, look at the more wall. Oh my gosh. Water, water, water. Yep. Alright, keep going around. Sorry. Got clean up later on. Wow. This is a pretty defensible island. Look at that. No one's come up these cliffs. Well, they could, but... This is not... I was hoping maybe... Okay, where I could pull up all of those wood, but I guess not. See, that's a... I guess it's fine, but... Crap, I was really hoping... Even these leaves, you know? Oh, maybe that's not... Okay, maybe it's not part of the cleanup. That one mod that helps clean up everything. All right. Oh, there's a boat here. Hang on a minute. So we better clean up. To a messy place. Okay, never mind. I'm done. All right. Okay. I didn't know that. So let's head over to the campground. Wait, what? What are we in there for? Okay, I'm gonna. Let's head back where we came from. I am tempted, yes, to pull up off the web anybody who's done Longfellow's Cabin to see what the idea wise, you know, what could be useful for that. Cool. closest to the national park. Let's finish this up here. Let's go here to this fast travel area first. Oh. I can't heal love if I have that much rads on me. There you go. I mean, why am I so low in health? There, looks like. Cliff's Edge Hotel. It's a hotel, huh? So where's the opening to the hotel? Because maybe that was near there. Oh. Yeah, okay, I see. It's a bridge across that part of the hotel, so I still gotta go up further up. What adventures await me up here? Here's a place where you check in. Yeah. Cars come around. Jeez. Nice grand opening. It used to be like a little bathroom. Doesn't any feral. This is the legendary. Bite me, looks like. Nothing much, not a very grandiose thing, but. The TP just lasts for centuries, huh? Wait. Is that music? Out of order. Anyone who's gotten this far watching my show, I appreciate it. As always, any thoughts, any prayer requests, anything you want to talk about, let me know. Let me know, and yeah, appreciate you taking the time to watch this. Where is the guy eating him? And yeah, and next week we'll be back again for some more Fallout 4. Might do more Far Harbor stuff to finish up this whole thing. We'll see. I'm not excited yet. I like exploring, that's why. Find out what kind of unique items are here that I had not before, you know. Oh. The door. A door to anywhere? Or a door to nowhere? Door to a ghoul. Jeez. Locked behind this door for just waiting to wake up? Wow. I guess that's the thing about. Nice little deck area. Anyways, okay. Quick save. Full save. Yeah. Good night, everyone. God bless you. Take care.